And I just noticed my mic wasn't working the entire time, so that's fucking sweet. Bubble. What? Oh my god. Can't spam bubble fast enough. My key bindings are also fucked up courtesy of Logitech. Everything got fucking jacked up today. Again. Oh, shit, fire. Thank you. sipping some roots beer. Sacrifice my life for Pakistan. That was stupid. When your entire team wants to rush, you're never gonna fucking win these. Like, whole team fucking rushed, yay. Now we both have each other's flags, and it's a firm fucking stalemate. You got this lock who's fully fucking geared. What the fuck are they doing in here? $66K on a fucking squish. It's bullshit. Fucking loser. Goddamn Marina gear and he's running BGs. Most likely Horde that queued his ally for the instant queue. And there we go, we lose. fucking one shot by the lock. Dude, fuck this. I don't even remember how to quit. Fuck. There it is. And there goes our flag carrier. Hush up back there. Two to three, they got the flag in our base. Why in the fuck our team is even trying to slow this down? Like, you're not coming back. Don't waste my next 3 minutes and just fucking lose it. You're not coming back. Cold. Tell you what, this game never lets me forget how much I just love questing. I love it. It's just, you know, the same thing done over about 40 different times over. Oh shit. Fucking seriously? What the fuck am I supposed to do from up here? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run around you, fucker. Run through everybody right now, yup. You two. And you. All of y'all. Fuck the floating sword. Bro, you gotta be fucking kidding me. What are you doing, wild animal? What do you mean, what? I'm supposed to come find you. Run over here, run over there, talk to this person, and run back over there, and then run over here and talk to this person, run over there. Fuck, that exhilarating gameplay, honestly. Absolute rush of endorphins. Tell you what, you sure are.
Look, there's home.
What does your master seek, Dreadlord? Answer me.
Please, there has been a terrible misunderstanding.
Oh, Mora!
It appears I must stay on the route. No. Oh my God. Definitely not that way. What the fuck?
unsent, unheard, unanswered. I heard your cries, felt your pain, and in the wake of tragedy, sent forth a cascade of souls to sustain you. Oh, the great tree. All who perished there were claimed by the Maw. Then I have condemned my favored children. By our hand, we may yet guide their souls unto their spring. Starting with this one. Tyrande invoked me. She must choose. Vengeance or renewal?
Vengeance. Slay everybody. Kill them all. Epic choral singing.
That's still not the end of the chapter. That better be it. Oh. Root.
Through drought and loss, Ardenweald suffered. But together we have saved our home from a terrible darkness. With perseverance and kinship, hope is restored to our groves.
And our hearts as well.
Today, the forest's heart is made whole. The cycle is...
This is some Greta Thunberg shit.
Death and life in harmony once more. A new sigil arises to embody our covenant's future. For all you have done,
instead of a thank you, how about exalted? That'd be dope. But, you know. Bing bong. Still not done with the chapter. Maybe I'm gonna turn this quest. See if I get this cue before I turn this quest. Play one more BG before it's night time. Put it right here. Put it right here. Right here. Drop it. Drop it. Off. Yeah, quit biting it through there. Get through here. No. Look, in there. Come on. No. No, you stupid. Right here. Stop. Look. Get it. Get it. It's right there.